kind of wondering, what are they doing over here on the right-hand side of the train? Well, let me tell you, this Dawn was here a couple of months ago. She lost one of her earrings, and we're still looking for it. Oh, really? What's going to happen in 2019 and beyond? You and your family should come back here for more memories of Dollywood. And Miss Dolly herself will be here later in the year to explain to you all the details of what they're actually doing right now. We're all trying to prove this Dollywood to make your memories here even more enjoyable each time you come back.
More here in a little bit.
In 1950, engine 192 was retired. Then in 1951, a new Tennessee theme park named Rebel Railroad Purchaser. And that's what the attention to get known as One Night Baby. Behind Tennessee's first steam engine, Gregg M.